Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to the fifth season of FTL, where we are fighting our way to the final sector in our Engi Cruiser, and we are deep in Sector 7, Slug-Controlled Nebula. So, exit all the way down here. And on the way, we have two distress calls. As the mantis are a bit more intimidating than the slugs, we will attack the slugs. Power up our defense room because they have missiles, and then wait for the cloak. And the glyph beam. Okay. They will cloak again. And they are history. And the auto distress call. Okay. And they are out of missiles. And they are out of life. Okay, let's see here. You want that? Yes. So attack the ship. Thank you. So, how best to play this? I can get 4 systems, 4 rooms. No surrender. They still do have their cloak. They no longer have their cloak. And they are also out of lives. Hey, took a bit of a while, but we got there. The end. Investigate. Okay. Okay. And it's done. So much scrap. Shall we use it on? And on to the store. Okay, of course they don't have anything useful. Just a bit of fuel. Another boarding party! We will get there, but it would help to power the med bay. Then can we? Yes, we can. And they are gone. And back to the stations. Nothing here. Well, cloaking would be a good thing to have. Never. You're down to one health. And I'll say that's not good enough. Okay, and another store here. We need to repair up a bit. it's really a timing thing to get the right time for the beam. No, thank you. There is a fire somewhere. Let's heal everyone up. Nothing here. Okay, we don't need a defense drone here. Okay. Oh, come on. Just when I wanted to fire my glaive. Okay. It will take a while. But we will get there in the end. Okay. Now is a good time. They still have a bit of resistance left, but it's no use. And on to the exit. And into the final sector in the last episode of season 5. So, see you soon. Goodbye.